We woke up late today and we decided to take it slow. We are going to be exploring this beautiful dam in Goa. It's called the Salalim Dam. It is approximately 70 or 80 kilometers, but we have hired a Thar and we are going to be driving around in the monsoons, which is really pretty. So let me just take you there. It's going to be beautiful. It's worth seeing it during the monsoons. And we've come here in, what's the month, Amit? So we come here in August. So let's see how it is. Until my heart gives in, I will do everything I can for you.
You will grow up in the blink of an eye and move out and be on your own. No matter what comes your way, I will stay right here.
We have come to this beautiful homestay, and it is a 500-year-old ancestral home that has been restored by Raquel and Roberto, and they're extremely sweet family. All I need, until my heart gives in, I will do everything I can. और अमित, क्या तुम्हें थार ड्राइव करने में मजे आ रहे हैं गोवा में?
मजा आ रहा है, पतली पतली स्मॉल स्मॉल रोड है, तो अच्छा है, व्यू अच्छा रहता है. And हम लोगों ने तो automatically, because I have automatic back home, so it's easier for me to drive. It's 4x4, so just in case अगर ऐसा कुछ जगह मिला तो नहीं है, but just in case अटक रहे हो तो you have a 4x4.
तो पतली पतली सड़कों में बड़ी बड़ी गाड़ी चलाने में मजा आ रहा है तुमको?
हाँ, बहुत मजा आ रहा है.
वैसे तो ही drives in वाराणसी के roads, तो उसको बहुत ही आदत है पतली पतली सड़कों पे चलाने के लिए. It's fun, it's beautiful in Goa right now. And I definitely recommend, agar aap monsoons mein Goa aa rahe ho, to aap definitely ek car le lo. Agar Thar ho saka to Thar rent kar lo. And see the pretty views. Look at this.
Wish that I could stay in this moment. Forever, so I can hold you in my arms.
It's a lovely waterfall.
You on my shoulders as long as I'm able. Scattered miles of Sunday deep in the
wild. Waterfall तो बहुत देखा, but ऐसा नहीं देखा जहाँ पे पानी ऊपर आ रहा है.
हाँ, ये तो है. अरे, it's refreshing.
हाँ.
बहुत सुंदर वाटरफॉल था ये, एंड इट देयर इज नो ट्रैक इन इट एज वेल, सो इट्स वेरी इजी टू गो टू.
Till my heart gives in. deep in the heart.